Hey guys.
The lighting is a little different in this video. Actually, it's not so dark. My mom turned the light on, so I thought I'd try with the light on this time. Anyway, we are drinking. Do a volt. Anyway, on this episode, I'm continuing on with the, I'm on the Sigma stages. I'm on the first Sigma stage, I'm playing through with Bio. This is Mega Man X, Maverick Hunter X for PSP. But first, before I start playing, I'd like to give a shout out. Is it a shout out? To Alexandros. They're a band. It's a band called Alexandros. They're a Japanese band, but they made this album here. They actually made it in Brooklyn, New York City. So it's called Sleepless in Brooklyn, and I ordered it from Japan right after it came out in late November, because they didn't have it at the exclusive company. They did not have it at the exclusive company. I actually talked to them, and they're like, well, we could order it for you, and I'm like, I might as well just get it in CD Japan. But unfortunately, it does not work in this laptop. I haven't listened to it yet. I haven't got to listen to it yet because of, like, I don't know if it's the DVD player that doesn't read CDs anymore or what. It does not work on this computer. I don't have a good CD player, so I haven't gotten to listen to it yet. But I have heard once on Arpeggio from the album and Mosquito Bite. I've heard them. They have a phenomenal live video that they play promoting this album. And they play at the, I forget the name of it, but you can look it up. It's Alexandros live performance. Anyway, I just wanted to say hello to them. Actually, currently, like, one of my favorite bands. So, perfect timing. Perfect time for another video. And without further ado, let's get down to business here. Right now we're going with finally using the Golden Right, which is actually really powerful, but it's really short range. At the front one, which is the original one, the default you started with this. Just because I had to use points because the Golden Right, the cost of the Golden Right is ridiculous. It's like 20 or something, so I had to use the lower cost other ones. We still got the green-eyed lamb in here, which is interesting. And of course these, they don't cost anything. The Frozen Castle and the Speed Devil are good. Thick coating of ice cuts damage in half. Speed Devil lightweight atmosphere coating increases speed. Anyway, I didn't get everything here because it would take too long and I don't want to look up where everything is. I just want to beat it through so we can get these episodes out there in the air so we go viral. It's been the number one viral video on the net. As soon as I upload it, it'll just be bursting. Everyone, like Taylor Swift, Tom Cruise, they'll all be watching my videos. As soon as I'm sorry to drop names there, but they will. But as soon as I upload it, they're waiting for me to upload it. And when I do, they're going to be watching it. So, if you want to be cool, like, stars, you'll watch my videos as well. Alright, that was a lie. I have no idea if Taylor Swift or my crew is going to watch this video. Alright, I'm already here we go. See, we still have this. It takes that much energy. But yet, on this one, now we got this. Oh, that flame, of course. Look at that. It's a really cool color, except it's not hitting this guy for some reason. Whoa. Like I said before, they have the pickaxes are very accurate. I've been practicing all day long just to get you. He's throwing a pickaxe at me. Not bigger. This is not a fair situation here. save that for a boss. I might just... Begin with the pickaxes. He's incredibly accurate with those pickaxes. Oh, where did he get his training? Maybe in the Pacific Northwest. Finally to this boss door. He trained with Newman in the Pacific Northwest. I'll climb trees and I'll throw pickaxes. Are you serious? It's back here. Wait, I saved it last down here? I'm gonna have to get some energy here, though. Pickaxe, guys. To make that move. This isn't just the illustration of what you gotta do. You got nothing. You got no help. You got nothing going for you. You got no money. You keep breaking, killing the same, destroying the same robots. Over and over, you're gonna respawn and blow them up. That's what I was in real life. Keep building them up. And hopefully they drop something for you. Up 12 back of Coke. Sometimes they have 12 packs of Coke. Quality for really cheap. It's only a rare dedication. Come on, man. I'm gonna just, do they know that I need it and they're not giving it to me because of that? I think they do because they know I'm trying to cheat. Because he's done giving away some of my gift. Take that. Pickaxe. Darn it. I'm losing all the health, but I didn't get it. This is a total debacle. Give me that. No! Epic fail. Yeah, okay. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. That pickaxe was on a damn hill. This is a tricky situation. Most of this video duration is going to be me doing this. It's pretty boring for me. I don't know the code is good, but this is awesome. I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to survive with all my seven guys. Why is it not dropping anything? What's the drop rate? Is it big energy, okay. A big pain, actually. Let's see. I'm taking on boss. What's the deal with this one? Let's do it with Matt Steele. What's the deal? Do we get something to feel from all the Matt Steele? See you, Mander? It's a walk-off. It's a walk-off. Usually gotta make that punch count because you can't do it rapidly. I could have had him. I could have used the plane. Let's just go all day long. That's system have to block all online ads? Oh Lord, that's not our mouth. But they give me an online ad to tell me how to block online ads. Very powerful, but hair on my tongue. I see you're the more of this hair. Spider ball. Don't tell me. That's the only thing. Maybe the flame. That's too slow. Fisted, did I just miss him, or did it not even work? Or is there a boost for a whole while? I'm going to beat this pig spider. Maneric pig spider. This does not look good. Oh, that does actually look pretty good. You gotta be fast. You gotta do it after. Oh, Do I have anything? This is it. With the light on there. I guess I'll leave the light on for the next episode as well. See you next time. Peace.